give them a gift equally great and wonderful, a child in answer to the prayer of their hearts. Joachim was just and irreproachable in all things, and Anne was virtuous and wise. They diligently kept the commandments of the Lord all the days of their lives. They always walked in the fear of the Lord and were scrupulously reverent toward him. Their constant concern was to love him totally, for they had learned to live in accordance with the holy law of Moses, acknowledging the omnipotence of God and believing in his boundless fatherly love. In order for us to try to deeply understand the great holiness of life of this unique couple, let us hear one of the contemporary holy ascetics, Saint Paisios of Mount Athos, who I believe many of you venerate. He confessed that the grace of God revealed to him two important things for us to know about these thrice blessed saints, Joachim and Anna. First, that the God-man Jesus Christ would have come in the flesh early on in time if he had found such a holy pair from the people of Israel to give birth to his most holy mother. Second, that they are and will be, until the end of the age, the most holy and undefiled parents ever to inherit the face of the earth. So the divine Anne, a woman barren and infertile, prayed continually to the Lord.